asteroid charter 3703. Unexpected meteor activity detected. Running risk assessment. Checking passenger vitals. Cryostasis normal. Meteor activity. Manual override required. Emergency landing. Chamber compromised.
Emergency transpondents, this is Charter 3703. Our ship has been hit and is going down.
Are you scared? Cryogenic failure.
Accessing emergency landing database. Flight path trajectory interrupted. Current location unknown.
This is the Zoic Charter 3703. If anyone receives this, I'm the only survivor of a long-range exploratory mission. My ship was struck by an undocumented asteroid belt. I believe the debris to be a small cluster from a much larger asteroid system, but I can't be sure. We've crash-landed on an uncharted celestial body. My ship has been severed in half. Confirmed 9 escape pods have been destroyed and 2 are missing. The atmosphere is breathable. All passengers are dead. Send help.